Abbey House has been operating in Leeds since 1977, and along with the hospital here in Morley, we also have four branch clinics in the Leeds, Cleckheaton and Batley areas.
Being pet owners ourselves, we know how stressful and upsetting it can be when our pets are not well. So we understand how you are feeling and aim to provide the level of reassurance you need.
We believe the facilities here offer your pets the best possible environment for their treatment and rehabilitation. We have separate waiting areas for dogs and cats and smaller animals. This continues with the wards, where there are large dog kennels, a separate cattery with cages that have tinted glass to keep those stress levels down, and cat castles for especially nervous patients to hide. For the small mammals and wildlife, they have a separate ward too.
Our nurses do the job they do because they love the variety and the challenge of working with animals. It's a top priority for us to have qualified and experienced medical and surgical nurses looking after your pets.
Nobody can predict when our animals are going to become unwell. If you need us on an evening or at a weekend, we have our team of night vets, RVNs and support staff who provide the same level of care at night as we do during the day. All our branches have access to our emergency and critical care service, Leeds Emergency Vets, based here at the hospital. We also offer a wide range of referral services with more advanced expertise in areas such as orthopaedic surgery, ophthalmology, cardiology and cancer treatment. We love meeting your pets, getting to know them and you, and helping to keep them well throughout their lives.